It's beautiful.
Do you like it?
Robert, thank you. I love you.
I love you too.
Food is the rock on which we build. No love is pure and simple as the love of food.
Love is rarely pure, Lord Augustus, and never simple.
I don't think you've been in love, Mrs. Erlynne.
You may presume to call me Stella, but don't presume to know my heart. For your information, I'm always in love.
Good. Excellent attitude. And you're beautiful. Smart, too. Smarter than me, I expect, but it's not saying much, I'm afraid. No, I think I'll do very well to marry you.
How very practical.
Oh, I've begun too many romances out of sentiment. They always end in settlement.
I could listen to you all night, Lord Augustus.
Tuppy, please. You'll think about my offer.
Men don't marry women like me.
There aren't any women like you. At least not among the women that I've met, and you can imagine I've met my share.
I was married. I didn't take to it.
People change. You might feel differently.
When I think of it, I think of a room where you can't open a window. Where there is no window. Every day you wake up and the room is smaller. You don't notice, not at first. It happens slowly, in inches. And one morning, you open your eyes, and the room's so small, you can't move. You can't take a breath. You have to get out. You can't think of anything else, or anyone else.
You married the wrong man, that's all.
He married the wrong woman. It's late. It's time for bed. Sleep.
Perchance to dream.